developers and architects want to know how to autoscale containers in the cloud. We will look at a containerized API service running within a private VPC. Then we'll look at how to expose the API to the outside world. So let's jump right in and look at the heart of our architecture, Fargate. Fargate lives inside our private subnets. We define the container we want Fargate to run within a container definition. Fargate then uses this to deploy our API service. In this example, our containers are stored in ECR. So in order for Fargate to pull our container images from ECR, we'll also need two NAT gateways inside two public subnets. Our Fargate service will autoscale based on the CloudWatch metrics that we want. We create CloudWatch alarms for the metrics that we choose. For example, we can autoscale based on queue size if we're processing items queued in SQS. The load balancer distributes traffic to our Fargate services. Okay, so those are the components in our private VPC.